to scar for a second time. Face the taunt to prove my innocence and what went on in that time.